Okay, my name is Maxwell George Whitmarsh. I'm not wearing shoes, and I enjoy playing ukulele. The first song is called Hidden in the Sand. It's one of my favorites, and I hope you enjoy. 1, 2, 3. Playing in the sand, when you found a little band, you told me you fell in love with it, hadn't gone as I planned. When you had to bid adieu, said you'd never love anew, you told me to buy a pony, but all I wanted was you. Short and sweet. Another one of my favorites. It's Migraine by 21 Pilots. I've liked 21 Pilots for a lot of years. So this is one of my favorite songs. There's a fly in the microphone. It's like the presidential debate. Okay, Migraine by 21 Pilots. My face and above my throat, shadows will scream that I'm alone. I've got a migraine. My pain will range from up, down, and sideways. Thank God it's Friday, cause Fridays will always be better than Sundays, cause Sundays are my suicide days. I don't know why they always seem so dismal. Thunderstorms, clouds, snow, and a slight drizzle. Whether it's the weather or the ledges by my bed, sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. But let it be said what the headache represents. It's me defending in suspense. It's me suspending in a defenseless test, being tested by a ruthless examinant. Best represented, best by my depressing thoughts. I do not have writer's block. My writer just takes the clock. It will not let me sleep. I guess I'll sleep when I'm dead. And sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. Am I the only one I know? I seem, pardon me for yelling, I'm telling you, green gardens are not what's growing in my psyche. It's a different me, a difficult beast, feasting on burnt down trees. Freeze frame, please let me paint a mental picture. Poor portrait, something you will forget. It's all about my forehead, and now it is a port that holds back contents that make Pandora's box contents look non-violent. Behind my eyelids are islands of violence, my mind shipwrecked. This is the only land my mind could find. I did not know it was such a violent island, full of tidal waves, suicidal crazed lions are trying to eat me, my blood running down their chin. And I know that I could fight or I could let the lion win, but I begin to assemble what weapons I can find, 'cause sometimes to stay alive you've gotta kill your mind. Am I the only one I know? Waging my voice behind my face and above my throat. Shadows will scream that I'm alone, but I know we made it this far, kid. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I will say that we should take a day to break away from all the pain our brain is made. The game is not played alone. And I will say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that there has a hopeful undertone. And I will say that we should take a day to break away from all the pain our brain is made. The game is not played alone. And I will say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that there has a hopeful undertone. Am I the only one I know?
This last song is another one by 21 Pilots. It's a little bit sadder, but I still very much enjoy it, and I hope you do too. It's called A Car, a Torch, a Death. 1, 2, 3. As I start the car and then I begin to add the miles piled up behind me, I can barely feel a smile deep inside me, and I begin to envy the headlights driving south. I wanna crack the door so I can just fall out. But then I remember when you packed my car. You reached in the back and buckled up your heart for me to drive away with. I began to understand why God died. The demon sat there waiting on her porch. It was a little dark, so we held a makeshift torch. But when my car was far out of sight, he crept in her room and stayed there for the night. And then I felt chills in my bones. The breath I saw was not my own. I knew my skin that wrapped my frame wasn't made to play this game. Then I saw him, torch in hand. He laid it out, what he had planned. And then I said, I'll take the grave. Please just send them on my way. And then I felt chills in my bones. The breath I saw was not my own. I knew my skin that wrapped my frame wasn't made to play this game. And then I saw him, torch in hand. He laid it out, what he had planned. So I said, I'll take the grave. Please just send them on my way. My way. Began to understand why God died. The air begins to feel a little thin. Began to understand why God died.
Thank you.